And you know, go follow on the IG or don't, because I don't care.
Tell us where we are going.
Where's today? Today is February 21st, 2020. Correct? Correct. We're headed off to Camp Westwind in approximately 35 minutes. We're there for the Students of Color outdoor trip for the Catlin Gable School.
Yeah.
Why do
you
stop?
You like try to sound like you're like a flight attendant or something.
All right, moving on. Roll call. We have a theme. So you're not gonna say who you are. All right, moving on.
No, you can come right back.
He's okay.
I'm Joshua.
Why are you putting your back?
All right, Essie.
What our brand is?
That's Essie. Who are you?
My name's Ivani Ngeko.
There we go. All right, this is enough for now. MC for right now. All right. Be our MC.
I'm the MC.
We're good now. You guys, it's all clear. Focus. Let us know what's going on. Say it with your chest.
Okay, we're on our way to Lincoln City. We got the seniors, well, most of the seniors in the car.
Sure.
Yeah.
Is
that better?
Yeah.
All right. Going on so far, do an Oxford project, you know, go follow on the IG, or don't, because I don't care.
Yeah.
What's that? Look at him, so we made a TikTok.
The light skins in the eye.
Because, like, the one filter shows up your actual eye.
All right, whatever. He's a fool. Little words with the Oxford definitions, and that's how it works.
Oh, look at his hat.
But yeah, that's what we got going on today. All right, bro, what's the next song?
X Factor by Lauryn Hill.
Bro, what did we do? I got it.
Version.
Never occurred to me to be like, kill yourself.
It's like, boom, and then bow.
That's why I said that first with my
look who joined us.
So you caught the cat.
Some theater kid's cool.
Bro, I don't know that's cool.
Patina.
What, Kaylin?
Kaylin stands there and goes...
The Rock is a drama kid.
Bro, do you know he's like a sheriff?
Yeah. Bro, he's hella like, in the
like, bro. Who let Shaq be a sheriff? And I went to shake his hand, and it just, bro, it just felt like a hand. I felt like my hand was being swallowed. I was a little kid, like, I literally have the pictures. And then this had a basketball, and he was like, take it from me. I was like, trying to take it from him. He was like, all right, your turn. So I'm holding the ball, and he puts one hand, and it goes.
All right.
You guys had to pay attention.
Okay.
You're standing. You're good. Look around the parking lot. You're good. And then you step into the car, right? Then you're chilling, laid back. Grab the seatbelt. Grab that. Drive. Skirt. Bow.
Okay.
Real time. Do it real time.
Can't do it real time.
She loves my dress.
You're so thirsty.
I like looking in your eyes.
Literally, I was thinking.
Are you ready, kids?
This is how you get to your front door.
You're in drive, right?
You put your freaking.
There's one person here who can't.
Oh God, hitting poles.
That was a golf cart. First of all,
you hit a pole in a golf cart.
It's
like a go kart.
I took my phone. I sat in the corner, didn't watch the game. I said,
hey, that's what I'm saying. So I was sitting there.
Stepping in.
Ah,
you know. I thought that's perfectly described.
Grab that seatbelt. Up, down, bow.
Okay.
Get in. Grab that. Put that in drive.
People are like, no, you didn't. That's so cap. Da, 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 da. So I need to beat someone that everyone knows so that people understand that I'll drop you on your neck.
February 21st, 2020.
Is a drama kid.
Bro, who let Shaq be a sheriff?
This is
like a go kart.
But you'd rather make it hard.